Test.
I'm not sure the sound is working. Wow. It works.
This is a little awkward for me, but if you found this, then that means... Anyway, if you could try to deliver this video recorder to my home. That's in Haventon, 27 Arbor Street. It's right in front of the park, and, well, maybe, just maybe, someone will be there. Okay, this is basically my life. My backpack, climbing harness, flashlight, couple of batteries, a pistol. I've never even fired a gun before. Anyway, there aren't any bullets in it, so... I can't believe I'm about to arrive. It's been almost a year now since the event. Only took me 4 hours to fly out east. Better part of a year to walk home. With any luck, I'll be back at our apartment in another couple of hours. I saw a lot of damage on the way here, but this looks different. There's more dust than anywhere I've seen. I wonder what it looks like inside the city. I know it's crazy, but I just have this feeling that I'll find you. Julie, without you and Mary, none of this makes any sense. Almost home. See you soon.
I wonder if our apartment is still there.
Haventon traffic. Oh, no, I missed it. Supports.
it's still standing. Though Abington has seen better days. There's a ladder on that truck. Probably get back up to the streets if I go through the sewer.
You're gonna get shot.
I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
That's it. Just keep right on walking. And don't come back.
There's a lot of dust down there. Pretty thick. Could force open this gate with something.
Huh? Hey, you! I can see you! What are you doing here, boy?
Hold up. Step back.
No problem. Please.
Back off.
Please. Okay.
Better keep this with me.
So hasty, okay?
Step back.
You're the boss.
No, please.
Get him over, man.
Don't
point that somewhere else, will you?
You made a big mistake.
Time to die.
You're not
so
hasty, man.
He's my son. They stabbed him. He's gonna bleed to death if we can't find something to treat this wound. Are you going for help? My son. They stabbed him. He's gonna bleed to death if we can't find something to treat this wound. Are you going for help?
Apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Home sweet home.
Mary? Julie? Are you there?
There's no one here. Looks like they left in a hurry. Closest to home cooking I'm gonna get. I remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now, all we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julia Mary, May 23rd.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago. Julie. I'm so sorry that you've had to go through all this without me. Earthquakes, dust storms, then what came next? The food shortages, hunger, thirst. Where could you be now? This year was so long already. While I walked back, I was thinking, I was just hoping to find you standing here. How could I?
Oh, shit!
Mary!
No! No!
Mary! Mary, wait!
Mary, it's me!
Leave her alone. She doesn't have anything you want.
Hey, guy. Yeah, you.
Look what just wandered into the spider's web.
I read you loud and clear.
Much like uninvited guests.
All right.
That's it. Come to Pop. This is gonna hurt.
Much like uninvited guests.
Nobody needs to get hurt.
Pressure! Now! You made a big mistake.
You can come out now. I won't hurt you.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise. Come on out. I have something to show you. What's your name, sweetie?
I'm May.
I have a daughter almost the same age as you. Here, you can take it.
You're safe now. Here, take a look at this. It's okay. Take it. You see that? That's me.
What did you do to them?
Them? I made sure they wouldn't bother you.
Linda? Linda, you there? Why won't you answer me?
Henry?
May, thank God. Where's your mother?
Mommy never came back.
Where are you? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm with the nice man.
Man? What man? Let me talk to him, sweetie.
Hello.
What do you want?
What I want? I want nothing.
Look, man, I know the score. All right, I got food, water, batteries. Bring me the girl. You'll have what you need. You got it?
Sure, man. I got it. Listen, the little girl doesn't look so good, and I think we're about to have a storm. So we need to get off the street.
Where are you?
Close to State Street, near the Arboretum.
Then get to the mall. It's probably the safest place for the time being.
Come on, sweetie. We gotta go.
The wall took less damage than most of the other buildings in the city, so it's still pretty stable. When the quake settled a little, the mall was set up as an emergency shelter. It was sealed up to keep out the dust, keep people alive. The windows have been boarded up and all the ventilation sealed. You and May should be safe there, at least for a short while.
Thank you.
remember what this place looked like before?
Not so much. I was just a little girl then. Not grown up like now.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's hard getting old. You forget things. So, May, where's your mommy?
I don't know. She told me she'd be right back, but I waited a long, long time. Maybe she got lost.
Don't worry. I'll help you find her. Dust storm doesn't look good. We should be inside before it gets here. Almost there. We'll be safer inside.
Good spots are upstairs.
You've been here?
With my mommy, yeah.
Well, hopefully the good spots aren't too dusty.
Not that way. The good spots are up higher. The good spots are up higher. Did you hear that?
Sounds like there's someone below us. Generators here. I can recharge my camera batteries.
Henry. Henry, you there?
Yeah, don't worry, I'm here.
Just checking. We're inside the mall.
truck.
It's May. She's coughing. Probably from the dust. She doesn't look... Oh, wait. She's got a fever. She's burning up.
Shit. Okay. You need to find one of those crates the military dropped right after the event. It'll have medicine.
Where's the best place to find a crate that hasn't already been scavenged?
Search for places that are hard to reach. Like high rooftops, high buildings. Maybe you'll find one someone else missed.
Okay.
There's a lookout point on the top floor of the mall. If there are any crates on the rooftops, that would be a good place to spot them from.
Thank the Lord. Another person. I've been stuck here for days. My asthma's getting worse with every breath. Thank the Lord. Another person!
Thank you.
That's a lookout point on the top floor of the mall. If there are any crates on the rooftops, that would be a good place to spot. There's a lookout point on the top floor of the mall. If there are any crates on the rooftops, that would be a good place to spot. That looks like one. Kinda high. Probably why it hasn't been touched. Looks like the building was under construction before the event. I'm gonna have to go down in the dust to reach that place. Looks like I could get into the construction site from here. Looks like I could get into the construction site from here.
Ugh.
Looks like I could get into the construction site from here. No way I can drop that far. Too high to drop from here. I should be able to climb that. Looks like I could get into the construction site from here.
Thank you.
plant a peg here. So much for introductions.
Another stray looking to get him.
Now! Hold up.
You win.
Hey, no more messing around. I'm at your mercy.
It's pretty high up.
Thank you.
Antibiotics for May. And what's this? A grappling hook. They packed useful things in those boxes. Now, let's get back to May. Let's get back to May. Now, let's get back to May.
Ugh!
should be able to get back to the street through here. I hope May is all right. From the top of this rail car, I could reach the grapple point.
Make it worth your while. I promise.
Guys, listen!
Now!
Rush him!
Gotta go!
Now! Hey, guys! He's pointing his gun at me. You crook!
The last time. What's up?
Thank you.
forced me to do it. Please, you have to help me break these handcuffs. Please, come back! I swear they forced me! Please help me! From the looks of you, you're more than man enough for the job. Hey! Please!
Young man, you have arrived just in time to watch me die. I have but one last wish. To smoke a final cigarette. I know you wouldn't care anyway.
Come! I'll make it worth your while. I promise. Hey! They forced me to do it. Please, you have to help me break these handcuffs.
I should try to swing back there with my grappling hook. Thank you.
Hold up! No, no! Please! Hey, hey, hey! Okay, okay. Just whatever you want. Please! Please!
That's an empty gun.
Step back. Payback!
I read you loud and clear.
Do you even know how much trouble you're in?
Calm down. Nobody needs to.
Oh, watch out!
You're back.
Yeah, and guess what? I've got medicine for you.
May is resting now. I managed to find her the medicine she needs. She reminds me so much of our Mary. I'm sure they'd be good friends if... only... Henry, May's fever has gone down some. I think she's okay to move. We need to get out of here.
Okay, bring May to my apartment. But use the subway. If you take her out in the street, she'll just start coughing again. Now go.
The subway tunnels have been used since the event to avoid the dust cloud. From the mall station, follow Line 4 and take the exit for Crockett Street. You can't miss it. In much better shape than almost anything else in Haventon.
Let's find a way down to that subway station below.
You have a daughter who's being aged?
Yes, I do.
Where is she?
I don't know. I came back to Haventon to find her.
Well, since you're helping me find my mommy, I'll help you find your daughter.
Thanks, May. That'll be a big help.
Oh, thank you, Lord. Another person! That's all I need. Just enough to get me out of here when this damn dust storm's over.
quick for several days. They were soon faced with a new threat. No one could breathe. Everyone had to stay inside. Like this mall, with supplies shrinking slowly. There was nothing else we could do for weeks. The alternative meant going outside. No one who went out ever came back.
Are we going to see Henry?
Yes.
Good. Will you stay with us?
I don't know. That's the place Henry told me about. Just follow line four. I'm just taking the child to a safe place.
We got hungry children too.
May, hold on tight.
just out wandering about, huh?
What happened to hospitality?
Nothing good can come of this.
Too bad. It's mine.
Give it to me.
Get your hands off me.
I told you not to do whatever you say.
Got a little carried away. Desperate times and all. Anyway, thanks for stepping in. The biggest emergency shelter was set up inside the mall. It was abandoned pretty quick. There's probably other shelters around that still have people. You'd have to leave the city to find them. Never catch me wandering out that far.
Kid must be hungry. You can have some of our meat. Enjoy it while it's here.
You want to cross the gap? You better be a good climber.
So you're just exploring the subway station?
What happened here? May, close your eyes. And stay very, very quiet.
You! I can see you!
Go away and maybe you don't get cut.
You damn fool!
I'll cut you! Get out!
But be careful, they're dangerous.
Shh. Don't cry.
Hey, wait, no. Please don't kill me. Please. Oh, fuck. Please.
Take it easy, man.
Don't shoot.
But don't be so hasty, okay? Okay, I see your point.
Let's talk this over, okay?
Do you even know how to shoot?
No, no!
They're cannibals! Please save us!
You made a big mistake!
Don't leave us to them!
Who's that?
Help us! But be careful, they're dangerous! Changed us so much. But my worst memory is the evacuation of the city. It took a whole new turn when the dust cloud started to billow in. It was a stampede to get onto the boats. Pushing, shoving, people running each other over. It was madness. Seeing that, some people changed their minds and stayed behind. Myself included.
Smell the grilling meat from here. If your kid is starving, I guess you better close your eyes and just enjoy the food. You're gonna have trouble getting much farther.
Why is everybody mean now?
Not everybody, Meg.
Are you mean?
No, I promise I'm not. We have to reach the other end of the track.
Do you want to go down there?
Yes, we have to. Don't worry. It's gonna be exciting.
I'm scared.
Don't look down. And in fact, just close your eyes. Open them only when I tell you.
Okay, I'll close my eyes now.
Not yet. Almost there. We have to reach the other end of the track.
Do you want to go down there?
Yes, we have to. Don't worry. It's gonna be exciting.